From the sixth hour until the ninth hour, darkness came over all the land. About the ninth hour, Jesus cried out in a loud voice,
"Eloi! Eloi! Lama sabachthani!"
Which means, my God, why have you forsaken me?"
And some of those standing there heard this. They said, "He's calling Elijah." Immediately, one of them ran and got a sponge, filled it with wine vinegar, put it on a stick, and offered it to Jesus to drink. But the rest said, "I'll leave him alone. Let's see if Elijah comes to save him." Jesus had cried out again in a loud voice, he gave up his spirit. At that moment, the curtain of the temple was torn in two from top to bottom. The earth shook and the rocks split. The tombs broke open and the bodies of many holy people who had died were raised to life. They came out of the tombs and after Jesus' resurrection, they went into the holy city and appeared to many people. When the centurion and those with him who were guarding Jesus saw the earthquake and all that had happened, they were terrified and exclaimed, "Surely he was the Son of God."
Hear the bells ringing, they're singing that you can be born again. Hear the bells ringing, they're singing, Christ is risen from the dead. The angel upon the tombstone said he has risen just as he said. Quickly now, go tell his disciples that Jesus Christ is no longer dead. Joy to the world, he is risen. Alleluia, he's risen. Alleluia, he's risen. Alleluia, alleluia. Hear the bells ringing, they're singing. His power, quickly now, reach out and receive it, for this could be your glorious hour. Joy to the world. We'll be right back. disciples that Jesus Christ is no longer dead.